It's on?
Yes.
So we had some animal excitement last night. We don't know who it was, but someone ransacked our garage and got into all the recycled food bags, which I leave up top on the bin because they get really soggy and bleh in the bin. And Alan says garbage can was overturned but not open, and there was probably a bag of garbage beside it, and somebody strewed that all about. So the choices are, we have a chipmunk that lives very close by, but I give him almonds, so I don't think he's hungry. We have a rabbit who might have gone rabid, but I really think it was probably a raccoon. Although if it was a raccoon, he probably would have been able to open the garbage can. I don't know, skunk maybe? Anyway, that's all I have to say about this morning. I haven't looked at it yet, but Alan left his side of the garage open. I guess he won't do that again. Bye!
Untidy for a dog. And maybe that makes the chipmunk or the raccoon the best candidates.